Wall Street Journal report says that living in a van is more difficult than expected. Well, I could have told you that. On this day in 1889, the first dishwasher was marketed in Chicago. It came with two movable arms, a cloth covering, and a cheerful demeanor.